to Marquette to take on the Mustangs. It was a tie game until Chris Craig got the handoff, and he showed the Flyers he's not lacking any horsepower. He was off and rolling, turned on the afterburners, and the Stangs would go up 14-7 after that score. Watch him hurdle that guy at the end. That's how you finish off the run. Now, after a Flyer punt, Marquette trying to add to their lead when George Williams is picked off by Lindbergh's Aiden Clancy. No worries, though. Marquette goes on to win 37-14.